Maybe she run back to
the
man.
Turn around. Oh. Yeah, that's big.
Spiders have wings. Since when?
And that does not look like no moth.
There's actually some spiders that have wings.
I've never seen a moth fly.
Open it.
Okay. After you. After you.
It's up on the wall.
I'm a close to you.
Oh, it is close.
You see it?
Oh, yeah.
That's oh.
Man.
So, is it a moth?
Something like it. Okay. The girls came in looking like there was something wild happening. They were like, it's big, there's a bug, it's a moth. I was like, I'll get it. D's not feeling good. So I was like, I'll get it. Nah, he gotta get up. My heart beat. I was like, I got a heart condition. He's gotta handle that. So we just gonna cool right here and wait for daddy.
You like, go in the room and show them?
It's 8 a.m. Too early for this crap. Like, happy new week. Did Lyric's hair stuff come yesterday? Did any Amazon boxes come?
No.
Okay, well, we got it. After we deal with this, you guys put clothes on and go check the mail.
Yeah.
Because your hair stuff has to be in there. So.
If my hair stuff is in there, I'm glad.
I don't think that's a moth. Because, like, when I was at Jordan's house, we were in the trampoline, there was a moth flying. I didn't land it on Jordan, but it looked like
I mean,
that.
It's like a type of moth, like a species.
Okay. Because the one we saw was, like, kind of clear. It, like, was, like, not visible.
Yeah.
But they were hauling.
Hey, here he comes to save the day.
Yeah, you walked in above me.
So it's right above me, so I gotta go in.
Maybe she run back to
my
man.
I'm gonna go in. Turn around. Oh. Yeah, that's big. Yeah.
That was...
The picture do not.
Right. This is like...
Can we call it exterminator? Oh.
One of the kids opened DJ's window, and it doesn't have a screen.
Hey, you gotta stop patrolling. I'm not gonna tell you no more. Cool.
I wasn't trying to troll him.
Good job, Bubba.
All right. So I think the strat is we for sure gotta close the door. I think we need. I need a code broom swinger. I need someone in here with me.
Okay.
Okay. No, I want to
do it. Now, go ahead, Larry. So you can't be a troll. Can't trust a troll.
Yeah, come on.
I don't know if you want to. It might get rough in here, buddy. It might be
exterminator get the house.
We might need
what that bug.
Like, yo.
I
would
say good spray,
bear
spray, but then
bugs. Did you poop?
Go all around the room. I saw that
blue
back in Amaya's face.
He'll probably eat. I don't even know. He might need a different kind of spray.
I know.
It's legit. DJ's window was open. I closed it this morning. It was open all night.
A small burger, man.
So.
Okay. Ready to get in or out?
I'm out.
Should DJ be in or out?
You want to stay in here while Daddy gets it? It might fly. Yeah? Here, look. Watch. Get back
Come
there.
In.
Get in the corner. Back up. There you go. Back up. Right there. Okay, you're safe, okay?
Yeah.
Sit down.
Whoa,
Sit down.
Stay
down. Stay in your bunker. Look, there we go. Stay back.
No, I'm gonna hit it. I'm gonna get the first hit. Okay, Belle, you here? I'm actually just thinking, is this going to be enough force to kill him? Do we need
I think you're
going
to have to, like, get him down so then he's, like, disoriented. And then you got to get him on the ground.
I don't like like that. I don't like that plan.
What
do we have that has like force? I might need to shoot him.
With like a Nerf gun? I think that's gonna make it worse. I think if you whack it with that, you'll at least jack up one of his wings and mess up his flight trajectory.
One of the burner.
That's not too much.
It might put a dent in the wall.
I mean, I don't think that we don't gotta dent the wall for the moth though. Like, I think we can like smack it down. It's gonna be okay. Yeah. It's not gonna bite.
Consider a yes. If it gets on us, worst case. It just feels bad.
Right.
You can shake that off right there.
Like, this is just... It's just about to be a lit Jazz Life episode. Like...
If it gets on you, don't panic. Just shake it off. Let me say you don't shake it off. There you go. That's good. Man, Larry. Oh, whoa. We can get closer.
Should you turn the light on?
Yup.
Oh, there we go. Got you.
Yup.
One light.
Now we're good.
Oh. Wait, I'm not
waiting. Come on. Alright, I'm charging Lyric. Do you think I should get a running start, or you think he'll see that coming? Should I kind of try to... I don't know what his...
running start.
Like, in video games, like, enemies have a range. Like, when you get within it, they activate. Like, I don't know what his...
Just try not
to
knock off some of his wings.
Right. I feel like I
got it. Like, jab it.
Yeah. Because if I don't hit him while he's there, and he starts flying and attack us... It can get rough.
Yeah.
Oh, when you swing too, grab this end up high so that you're not like, so you have more control, so you're not like this. You know what I mean? So you're okay? Here we go. Hey, give us the countdown.
All right. Three. Two.
Why are we starting at three, though? Can we do like five?
Okay.
I'm not. Because see, there's knocking. There's just a lot going on.
Okay. All right.
What's up? What's going on with the knock?
Look on the thing in my room, on the way in the bathroom.
Toy closet.
Okay. And there's also dude wipes in the toy closet. All right, five.
Okay, but you're gonna do five. Just make sure it's like a nice rhythmic.
Okay, I got the time, so we're good.
Okay.
Five, four, three, two, one.
Oh, he's not.
Mommy's back hurts. Mommy's out.
You got it, man.
Handle it, Val.
We got
it. Man, you stop.
You good?
You gotta keep the windows closed.
Bandages? Oh, yeah.
What's that say? That's for you?
Yeah.
Okay. Class of 2022. That's from the Greers. We got Greer mail.
Oh.
Please don't ask me silly questions. Please open the box. Open the box.
I can't.
All right, give it to me. All right.
Yeah.
See what's in there. What is that? Get the box off the bed. What is that? It makes bubbles. Bubbles come out of here. And it lights up and does other things. I think we gotta put... Oh, no. Pull this little white thing right here. Pull that. Pull this. Pull this! Help! Why are you sitting here? Pull it. Thank you. Well, no bubbles are coming out of it yet. We got to put them in there. But it's a bubble wand. So we'll get some bubbles. And we'll put bubbles in here.
We can take it to Grandma's house.
But for now, it lights up. So bow. There you go. Say thank you, Jiba.
Thank you, Jiba.
Ooh, puts lights on the ceiling.
Goes here.
Cisco's here.
Back up. Track, stop.
He's over there. Stuff is just...
All right, you guys, it's a mess down here. Finish your stuff. Hi, sister. You could just set those boxes down. They could take them out.
No, keep them.
Oh, got it. Okay. Oh, got it.
I don't know what the weather's doing today.
Yeah.
All his stuff, his cars and stuff are in here. Here, boo.
I did it. Ray's over here about to be late for class because she's trying to find a Girl Scout cookie plug like a crackhead. Go inside, please. we'll figure out the Girl Scout cookies.
I want to try some of the
okay,
samosa.
Okay, you don't like coconut. They have coconut. Oh. Go inside. She don't like mint. Go.
I like mint either.
Go. Love you too. Nuts.
I'm like, I wonder why she's bringing it up out of nowhere. Like, I'm like, what is the sudden infatuation with the Girl Scout cookie?
I got like literally 4 boxes.
Oh, so you're the culprit. Well, you deal with it then. Harassing me about the Girl Scout cookies, and you did it.
Wow.
Go to the mall.
Hey.
The car's not on.
Where are you headed?
To the mall.
Oh. You know how to start it?
Yeah. Can I actually start it?
If you know how.
Hey, there we go.
I love how she, like, you see how she, like, raised her eyebrows. Like, she did something more than turn it on. You didn't start it. It's just,
wait.
You can use the Wi-Fi now. Great. Good
but
job.
Wait. Drive.
Nope, you don't know. Don't touch anything. Push the stop button and turn it off.
Let's go. Yeah.
Oh, you sit back and relax.
We're here.
Characters.
No, the next one.
All my kids are characters. Okay, this is amazing. Thank you so much.
You're welcome, baby.
Yeah. Oh, that one's mine. That's my favorite. This one. It's best. Kong.
DJ, come on.
You're the best. Thank you.
Let's make some more.
I'm so full. Thank you so much. Oh. I'm full now. Thank you, son.
But what does this have?
An egg. So, obviously, sister's back. Gross. Told you guys she was back. She decided while she was on her bougie vacation, being a matron of honor, that she likes Eggs Benedict.
I do.
I've had it once. Dion took me to a resort in Sedona for our anniversary. But it was, like, on something else. You know what I mean? It was, like, Eggs Benedict. That's why they put it like on like a biscuit or something.
It was on an English muffin and it had like ham.
There you go.
And then Vanessa had bought, is it California Eggs Benedict? And it had bacon?
But like,
where's it California?
I don't know. Like what makes, so is it like, is it being on something that makes like, that makes it the Eggs Benedict? Because isn't it like sunny side up? It's a sunny side up egg.
It's poached.
Hey, it's poached. What is poached?
They boil it.
And then what?
So they crack it in the water, and then it cooks for a little bit, and then take it out, and then put it on top.
Okay.
That's why I never was like,
that's
because
poached.
You cut it.
So poached is a sunny side up boiled egg?
Yeah, basically.
A boiled egg sunny side
yeah.
up.
Yeah. So when you cut it, it like, and that's why I never like tried it, because I don't like that. But it was so good.
Why? You know what's like playing in my head, and it's weird because it's Dion's voice. But I feel like I'm hearing How do you like your eggs? Fried or fertilized? What is that?
It sounds like something he would say.
I hear, but he's like singing it in like a chanting way.
I don't know.
And so, but it's like, that's so funny. I wonder, he's liked so many random songs. Like right now, he likes, he'll wake up and be like, Alexa, play Holy Steppin' by Manny Mula. I'm like, what the fluff? It's some weird song Trent put him on to.
What the heck?
I feel like that sounds dirty. I'm sorry if that's if I just said something dirty. Is it?
It's called Fried or Fertilized by Young Humma.
Shut up, play.
Flint Flossy. And whatchamacallit.
You couldn't tell. I love how I ordered a salad and I still haven't got a salad. You brought me everything but a salad. Then you come in here and bring her salad? Where's my salad?
Look at him dance. Look at him dance.
I'm done. I gotta go.
She ain't even grinding on him, Arnithy. Like, you know, like they just. Do you remember them shirts though?
It's girl, tunic type.
She said, I love the eggs. What did you do to them? The way the smell and taste really got a girl drooling.
What did that look like?
Whoa. That's amazing.
You see, you take
off. You love it?
You see, well, a little bit. See, you see?
I guess there are bubbles in the bottom. It came with bubbles.
In the bottom?
So shout out to Lorraine, because she found them. He's so happy. I appreciate you, Lori. When you get a chance, can you bring me a ginger ale? I'm super nauseous. Thank you.
I couldn't be. This is, see, I love tribal council and hate it for all the same reasons, right? That's why, like, I would want to be somebody who came and was able to, like, be on the jury.
I really and truly wanted to work with you, but your paranoia got the best of you.
I wouldn't want to experience being, like a cast member sitting there. I'd want to be a jury member sitting there. Because if I was Tori and had Swati aggressively lying on me while she's looking me in my face, I probably would have hit her. I'm not even confrontational like that, right? Like, it's going to take a lot for me to get, like, physical with you. But that's one of those things. You've seen that trend on TikTok that's like, no, like, I don't get mad really easy. And then, like, something hits your shoulder. Mine would pop up. Don't say I said or did something I didn't say. Don't lie on me. Like, did you just boldly lie on me to my face? And it's potentially going to cost me $1 million. Like, it's, oh, my gosh. I would hope. For TV reasons, it would have been dope if Swati got that that shot in the dark. But I need her to go because you're a liar. I can't respect it. Oh my gosh. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Like, I guess I shouldn't say that, right? I'm condoning violence. But you know what I mean. Okay. Swati, you need to bring your torch.
Deuces. But like, you're bold, you're already caught, and then you had the audacity to like have a whole speech and then like put your insecurities and stuff. I don't know, it just sucks for the shy people that really do go on this show and come out of their show. Like, cool, that's the character you're playing, but good gracious. It was intense. Watching this sexy man play Elden Ring.
You know the vibes.
What the heck is that?
I don't really worry about what it is. We're room farming right now. Trying to get our levels up so we're not getting spanked.
You're rune farming?
Yeah, don't say it like that, Jasmine. You always got that disrespectful twang in your voice.
Disrespectful.
I'm just trying to keep you safe, Jasmine. I ain't around all the time. I don't want you at the store, them Elden Ring nerds roll up on you.
I've just...
Say, maiden, you disrespecting the rune farms?
I just everyone don't play sure about. I'm pronouncing things correctly. That's it.
Yeah, but you gotta say it with swag. It's like rune farm.
Rune farm.
Yeah. Rune like, tell farm. Me something you do every day that's in your world. Like a. Just anything. Just like specific.
I take medicine.
Medicine?
I didn't say medicine. It like that, and I didn't make that medicine. Face. You're being dramatic.
Or even that medicine?
I said a rune farm.
A medicine?
Rune farm.
It's like, yeah, ninja medicine.
It's like Kevin Hart and Don Cheadle's argument.
Exactly.
He's like, dang! But you're like, you're being dramatic about it, because it wasn't
that's
like
what
that.
I was saying. That's all I was trying
it wasn't,
to tell you.
It wasn't that deep.
Exactly.
So, is there a way to, like, tell the people that play Elden Ring, like, where you're at, or no, since it's a game that makes no sense and has no purpose?
I'm in the motherfucking capital.
You're in the capital.
And they know the capital sucks. Yeah, I'm in the capital. I'm getting my cheeks clapped. So now I'm doing this motherfucking room for him. But guess what?
I'll clap.
I went back. I'll clap yours.
Okay, at the capital.
But, hold on. See, you threw me off. I was about to show them my new, or tell them about my new weapon.
Tell them they're listening.
I got the wing of a stale. So I'm trying to get some more smithing stone so I can up it. I need like somber smithing, 8 something. I forget what it is. I'm going to get some of that. But first, I'm getting my level up. Up my vigor. So I got more HP. Up my weapon. And then I'm straight.
I keep shooting that tree.
It's not the tree, it's the bird, Jasmine.
Are you hitting the bird, though?
That's what you see him fall off?
Oh.
And then he's dead. It's an easy way to kill him.
And then you go redo it again?
Yes.
You get something every time you kill him and he falls off?
Yes. I got the golden scarab equipped, and I have a gold pickled fowl foot. So I'm getting 17K instead of, like, 11 or something K. I'm getting 17 a pop. So, like, I shoot him, he gets mad, he falls off. Every time you kill boss or enemies, you get runes. So I killed him, got the runes. All my thing ran out, but, yeah. You feel me?
Not at all, but you're excited about it. And it's like, I think that it's amazing that, like, that you love it.
Oh, says it, yeah.
And I love you, so I support you.
Respect it. But keep it real, Jasmine. You've never seen a game like this.
I haven't. And if I did, I would run the other direction.
I dig it.
Stresses me out.
Ooh. Ooh. Should I add strength?
Ray Ray's got competition again tomorrow. Are you excited?
Yeah.
Are you ready?
Girl, stop being... Why are you being obnoxious in
She's
the
laughing at Chris Rock and Will Smith.
You've seen it already, though, and you didn't laugh like that the first time.
She being like extra.
I mean...
She being extra for the camera. That's what she doing.
Look at his face.
How many times you seen that?
Once. It's twice.
Grandma and Trent were, like, arguing about Chris Rock and Will Smith for, like, 10 minutes.
You said Grandma and Trent?
About whether or not he should have slapped him or what?
No. Grandma was like, Will Smith... Shit, his career should go down. Nobody has the same respect for him anymore. I will never watch none of his TV shows anymore. I've lost full respect for him.
Yeah, she will. She'll be the next one. Like, we're gonna buy the ticket.
She was like, Chris,
she's gonna buy, who's in this? We're gonna buy Will Smith. She's gonna buy, oh. Or she's gonna have Wild Wild West on.
And then she was like, Chris Rock, she was like, he was so dramatic. Will Smith was so dramatic. Chris Rock is a comedian. And blah, blah, blah. And the G.I. Jane joke was what she said was a compliment.
Trent disagrees?
Yeah. What'd Trent say?
Trent was saying, well, Will Smith's whole career should go down over something that silly. Because, and then Grandpa was saying the whole world hates Will Smith now. And Grandpa, and then, yeah, and Grandpa, and Trent was like, well, the whole world is mad over something that didn't happen to them. It's like, the whole world is mad. Yeah. So, it was a lie. It was like, oh,
Not really informing. What a little girl. What are your girl's thoughts on it? On Chris Rock getting slapped.
I don't think he should have got slapped. I don't think the joke was that big of a deal.
Who was the joke?
I saw who G.I. Jane was. I Googled it.
So you wouldn't have been offended if it was you?
No, I would have been laughing.
You'd have laughed and moved on?
I would have been like, go smack him. Like, I know she didn't tell him that, but he still should have smacked him. That wasn't going to change anything.
What about you, Val?
Huh?
What about you?
I feel like I love how Chris Rock took the smack more like a man than Will Smith took the joke. Like, yeah.
What's that?
What's your thoughts, Val?
Oh. I think that Will Smith could have made a better decision, but I understand the decision that he made, and I'm not mad at him about it because I'm not in his shoes, and I don't know what I would have done in the same situation. So I'm not gonna judge him. I'm right, but I don't think that should like discredit like him as like a human being and like his career and all that kinds of stuff. I think he could have made a better choice, but I understand the emotion behind the choice that he made. Mm-hmm. But violence isn't the answer. Gotta use your words. Exactly. Ooh, it's pretty.
It's been pretty the whole time you were hating. What you talking about?
I was never hating.
You wanted that. Trust me, it's about to get lit. I just need a few more levels. I was just
asking. Yes.
You were right. My mouth is just itchy because my allergies. Because Miss Francie was like, my allergies are killing me. My hands are itchy. I just want to itch the top of my mouth.
You know why?
What?
Because I'm the mama.
I know. I never doubted you.
Yet the tone of surprise. Would you feel like she had a tone of surprise? I know you told me this already, Mom, but somebody else said it, so now it's true. That's what you just said. She was over there ripping stuff. What are you doing? Oh, goodness.
Yeah, were you ripping something?
No.
Oh.
Aww. I love you, too. And I'm definitely comfortable sharing. I cut my hair years ago, 'cause my health sucks. I battle chronic illness on a daily basis. I put this video in a playlist, my EDS playlist, which is my main issue. I have hypermobile ehlers danlos. It's a connective tissue disorder that causes joint muscle pain, spontaneous dislocations, fingers, arms, mainly my legs. My knees dislocate and I'll like fall. I've been MIA for however long it's been since I posted this last video because I've been flaring and I haven't been able to walk very well. My oldest daughter has a competition today, and so I'm heavily medicated and
I've been resting for a couple days and I'm ready to take on the day, but I'm in pain. I got patches on, I gotta wear compression socks. It's complicated, but with my EDS, like with the dislocations and things like that, also comes a billion other symptoms that come from other diseases and issues and autoimmune problems. And so, as far as my hair is concerned, my hair started falling off when I was pregnant with our second daughter. And then it's been a roller coaster. So this last chop that I did in September, I just decided I was gonna shave it all and I'm just gonna leave it. Like, because when I wanna put hair on, I can put some hair on. And when I take it off, I'll take it off. But shout out to Trends Beauty Supply. They're local out here in New Mexico, but they also have an online store and ship everywhere. But all my hair that you guys love so much, that's typically where I get it from. So yeah, I have skin issues and stuff, so my skin gets itchy and stuff like that also. So it got to a point to where it was like, yeah, I can wear my wigs, but I'm uncomfortable still and I'm in a lot of pain. So this is where we ended up. And I don't think Chris Rock is funny, so don't bring that in my comments section. And that's it. So I hope that answered your question. And if anybody else has other questions about my health or whatnot, feel free to ask in other videos or whatever, and I'll answer them.
Let's hear it for our beautiful Costume Award winners. Let's take a bow. 1, 3, 1, 2, 3. Woo! Evelyn Cervantes from Sanders School of Dance. That number 5 spot goes to Jordan Pot Pays from Sanders School of Dance. Taking home that number 4 spot that goes to Monique Salazar from Sanders School of Dance. Taking home that number 3 spot that goes to Lorraine Williams from Sanders School of Dance. Taking home that number 2 spot that goes to Nicolette Robel from Rise Up Dance Company. And taking home that company number 1 spot that goes to Patrick Alonzo from Congratulations, Patrick. Now, who choreographed your tap solo?
Mr. Samuel Hall.
And nice, loud, and proud, what studio do you represent?
Sanders School of Dance.
Amazing. Let's all take a bow. 1, 3. 1, 2, 3. Congratulations, you all. You can take your seats.
Sunday morning vibes. I'm tired. I feel like my flare is gone. As far as like keeping me from moving around, like I feel like my normal self like got like soreness and I'm tired. You know what I mean? But it's like I gotta do life. So you know. Back to our regularly scheduled program. Competition went good. You know, it was a weird one. There weren't a lot of like other good dances. You know, so it wasn't the most entertaining competition, but whatever. We gotta do it all again next weekend. We got star power next week. But you know, shout out to you know, new awards, you know, she got this one, and she's got, like, a poster thing, and she got, you know, this costume one, so we gotta hang them up today, but that's where we're at, feeling good mentally. The weather is getting nice. It's been in the mid-70s around here, which is pretty fantastical. And that's about it. Pastor's on stage now, so I gotta go. But I love you all. I appreciate you.
And until next week.
And forgive us our debts.